Well, trips on the SS Badger in Ludington are on temporary pause after a member of the crew was exposed to COVID-19 and has since tested positive. Lake Michigan Carferry expects the SS Badger to resume service on Thursday, August 19th, but that could change. If you have reservations while service is suspended, refunds will be honored.